From the desktop, click on the Apple logo at the top left-hand side, and then choose System Preferences. When the System Preferences page appears, click on the Network icon. And on the left, you will see your active connections with a green light next to them. And on the right-hand side will be your IP address. In this instance, it's 192.168.1.159. When you have taken a note of it, you can close the System Preferences page.